So you have a presentation agent, but you want to track user conversion and engagement? Let me show you how. Hey, Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And like I mentioned, if you want to track engagement and conversions of your users, you can absolutely do that with your presentation agent. Now, there are a couple of different ways that you can do that. But as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my workspace. So the first way to do that is to automatically jump to the conversations from your workspace. So you can see right here, I have Julie, and under type, I only have my AI agents chosen. So we're going to choose Julie, and I'm going to choose to jump to our conversations. And here you can see Julie has had 64 conversations right over here. Now, one way that you can tell if it's with a presentation or if it's just Julie by herself, each one we can see here, this purple icon is going to show you that it happened during a presentation. So if I scroll down these down here, these did not happen within a presentation. So another great thing that we can do within this is I can view what happened during the presentation. So if we look on the right hand side of the screen, we can see here that this user moved to the next slide, specifically jumped all the way to slide 6. We can see that Julie spent 10 seconds presenting the slide. Then she asked, could you see yourself using this venue? The user said, yes, I can. Julie responded, and then Julie went to that last slide. From here, you can see the user paused a slide, and then the user left the slide at slide 7. Let's go ahead and jump down to a different one. We can see here, we move to the next slide, pause slides, we played a slide, move to the next slide, we see a question being asked. So we have a really good understanding and overview of the content of the conversations our AI agent is having. Now, if we would like to download a transcript of this, all we have to do is click on these top 3 dots, download, and we can download the transcript or the phone audio if there was a phone or voice conversation that had happened. All right, that was accessing the conversations from the workspace. I'm gonna go ahead and jump back over to Jotform, and let's go ahead and edit our agent, and let's do it from the agent builder, which is where we are right now. Up in the top, we're gonna choose our AI agent builder. We'll jump to conversations. And here you can see we land in that exact same spot. And it really is as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to track your users' engagement and the content that's happening within these conversations with your presentation agent, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.